So a lot of people ask, you know, what is it you actually learned in Tim's class? And as you can see, only Jeff has learned anything. I could play some bits and bobs of Tim's songs, and some of them kind of half-assedly, but I'm not going to do that here because I'm not really comfortable playing that kind of stuff without like the warm bath of reverb in the background coming up on my shitty like finger, bits and bobs, me muting open strings and making stuff sound like crap. And I thought about playing Horizons because I know Tim loves that, as do I, but I'm same thing with that. It just sucks. So this. Kind of inspired by all you like songwriters, the GCD stuff. This song means a lot to me. It's by a band called Blitz and Trapper, and I like to play stuff I think everybody will enjoy. So hopefully you enjoy it. Which seems unlikely because of all this talking. I think I blew the mic, so this is really gonna be. I don't know. Can you hear that out there?
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah.
Better be sure if you're making God a lie. I'm already.
Let's make baby about my funeral fire. So if you're going to, you don't be afraid.